Welcome to the zoological world. Today we will discuss about boxfish. Boxfish facts: poison protection. Boxfish have a deadly neurotoxin in their skin they can release when threatened by a predator. Lots of eggs. Though not much is known about the breeding habits of the boxfish, biologists have found that a female boxfish can lay eggs every day for 1 month. Sand blower. A boxfish sometimes blows water into the sand in search of the vegetation and prey in its diet. Boxfish appearance. The appearance of a boxfish changes as it grows older. If you see a brilliant yellow boxfish spotted with black, you know it's a juvenile. But, if you see one with a blue, gray, dull yellow or even brownish body with faded spots, you know it's an adult boxfish. Their boxy shape is due to the shell structure beneath its scales. This odd shape makes them very slow swimmers. In fact, some describe their movement as hovering, instead of swimming. Generally, these fish grow to a size ranging from 3 to 16 inches. The longest is 18 inches long. Large fish and sharks are predators of the boxfish. Considering its small size, it would seem like easy prey. But one of the most interesting facts about the boxfish is it has a few effective ways to defend itself. For one, this fish has a bright yellow body spotted with black. The brilliant, ornate color of its scales is a warning to predators that it contains poison. Indeed, if this fish becomes stressed, it releases poison into the water around it. This poison can make a predator sick or even kill it. Distribution, population and habitat. These saltwater fish live in the Pacific, Indian and southeastern Atlantic oceans. They are found off the western and eastern coasts of Australia. Boxfish also live off the southeastern coast of the United States. They have a coral reef habitat and occupy lagoons. These fish live at a range of depth from 3 to 920 feet. What eats a boxfish? Large-size fish, sharks, and humans are all predators. Some humans eat them while others keep these ornate blue, yellow and spotted fish in aquariums. These fish don't have an official conservation status because they haven't been evaluated by the IUCN Red List. What eats a boxfish? Large-size fish, sharks, and humans are all predators. Some humans eat them while others keep these ornate blue, yellow and spotted fish in aquariums. These fish don't have an official conservation status because they haven't been evaluated by the IUCN Red List.